to here, I want you to make sure you stay solid over your foot. You're like, I either get one or two together. I get this, or I get this. I need the happy medium. Okay. So you're here, and I want your focus to be here. I'm over my foot. I'm going to bring, I'm going to stay over my foot. I'm going to stay over my foot. I'm going to stay over my foot as I fall over. But the point is that you're going to be directly over your foot, so when you're doing each position, you're able to stay solid. I would like you to show me, I don't know if she can do this right. Because see exactly what she's doing there is exactly what she's doing in the spin.
Yep.
Try it again. It's the exact same mistake. By yourself, by yourself.
Go away!
She's a feisty woman, that partner of yours.
That was a little better.
That was better. That was better. This is a good exercise for her. So what I want you to do is practice. Even if you guys, like, for just a couple minutes, just separately do the spin on your own. And for you to try to do the whole thing by yourself is not realistic. Okay? Just do each position, like, do the broken leg by yourself. Do this position by yourself. I'm not as worried about the hair cutter position, or your, whatever you call it.
Yeah, because I usually fall.
Yeah, that one actually seems better. It's the camel wheelman, which you call the catch foot.
Whatever it's called.
We're starting to speak the same language.
But I want you to try not to sit quite as low. I think that might be a little bit easier for you. I think that's his resting position.
Yeah.
I think he rests that low. You try that.
It just feels like my legs are hurting.
I believe it. Okay, try